All my life was a paper, once plain, pure and white, till you moved with your pen, changing moods now and then, till the balance was right. Then you added some music. Every note was in place, and anybody could see all the changes in me by the look on my face.
Handkerchief, that is from the memory box from my Grandma Dimmer, who passed in January. So I'm going to wrap it around my bouquet.
By painting your love all over my heart, you decorated my
So in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Corey and Anne, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
Yes.
Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives?
Yes.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
Yes. Life meant nothing to me until you came along. Brought out the colors. What a gentle surprise.
Say it.
Now I'm able to see all the things life can be.
I, Corey, take you, Anne, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Anne, take you, Corey, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
And take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Pleasure to introduce to all of you the newly married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Corey and Anne Hendricks.
Way up high, and the dreams that you dream of once in a love. Trouble melts like
up the twill. You find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow. Bluebirds fly and the dream that you did to, oh, why can't I? Well, I see trees of green and red roses too. I'll watch them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Well, I see skies of blue and I see clouds of white and the brightness of day. I like the dark and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky. Oh, my God.